Hello and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube. We got some more NCAA Football 14 Ultimate Team information for you. It's Friday and it means another free card. I believe this is number 4 and for 3 weeks we've seen a free card on Friday. So this one is going to be, it was hinted at there, that it's Tommy Frazier. Now Tommy Frazier is quarterback out of Nebraska and all of these cards are an 85 overall, or at least they have been to date. And that is not going to change at all today. As we go here, you will see he is an 85 overall freshman version quarterback here now. He is in the mold of, well, I don't want to say exactly like Michael Vick. We'll compare the two in a minute here. But he is a quarterback who can definitely run as that Nebraska offense back in the day would run a lot of option offense there. So if you're going to try to run the option, Tommy Frazier, a pretty good quarterback to do that with, especially if you don't have anyone highly rated above him in your quarterback rankings. Well, I do. So I have to kind of make a decision here between Frazier and Vic. So I'm going to look at the numbers quickly. The speed, agility, all that tends to lean towards Michael Vick here. Yeah, he's got him in that. So I think what I'm going to do for my team is put Tommy Frazier into reserves. You may want to keep him around for your team. It all depends on what you got at the quarterback spot, but just wanted to let you know there's another free card out there, so why not go grab it? Log into your ultimate team today and you'll get a free Tommy Frazier card. We'll see you next week for another free card, I presume. See you then.